Paul has realized that his asthma might be uncontrolled and has enlisted the support of his healthcare provider. He's prepared for this appointment with a doctor discussion guide. In his daily journal, he's been charting his symptoms, along with several medications he has to take to try and control his asthma. To help understand what's going on, his doctor draws blood to check for cells responsible for inflammation. He also receives a series of breathing tests to measure his airflow and the droplets in the air he's exhaling, and then a sputum test that measures his lung mucus. Paul's doctor takes careful notes and looks for patterns in his symptoms, as well as the results of the tests which reveal potential biomarkers to confirm severe asthma. His doctor explains there are several types of asthma, including severe asthma. Types of severe asthma include allergic, eosinophilic, and neutrophilic, which are determined by identifying specific biomarkers. Based on the test that his doctor conducted, Paul has eosinophilic asthma, which is a type of severe asthma marked by high levels of white blood cells. These cells cause increased inflammation and can contribute to severe asthma symptoms. Collaboration is the key to asthma management. So together, Paul and his doctor decide upon a treatment plan for controlling his severe asthma. See more of Paul's journey and learn more about severe asthma at lung.org.